What's up, ladies and gents? I'm Legion217, and welcome your faces to Skyrim. Thank you all who participated in the race and name vote for this Let's Play. You guys are legends. You guys are awesome. All you who are new to this channel and or new subscribers, welcome your faces. Tell me how you guys found me, this channel, and what was your first video you watched. I also want to do a big shout out to Sky Epic once again for buying me this game and helping me out pick the mods. I actually put some more mods in. I'm going to just go straight into this game. I have not played this game in literally 3-4 years, practically since it came out. I played it for like 6 months straight and then never touched it again. So anyway, guys, we're just gonna go straight to new, start new game, yes. And I'm going to be doing some role playing a little bit while this is going on. So, my gosh, I cannot wait. Oh my gosh. Hope you guys are excited, just as excited as I am. Woo. I'll also be playing this on Adept. I forgot to show you guys that, but that is okay. Alright, those are some of the mods. Here we go.
You, you're finally awake.
Yes.
You were trying to cross the border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush.
Something like that.
And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They hadn't been looking for you. Could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they've captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
That doesn't sound good.
This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh. Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Most likely. You know, being elves and all. Not like those dwarves. If they were still alive.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Daddy? Where are they going?
To go inside the car.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house.
I love the Roman armor.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
Is that jawbone on your
we're not rebels.
Armor? What the heck?
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them.
Yeah,
we
thief.
With you. This is a mistake.
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time.
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Three,
Archers!
Two, one.
Anyone else feel like running?
Wait.
Nope.
You there. Step forward.
Yes.
Who are you?
Who am I? Who am I? I'm a Khajiit. So, this is the race everyone picked. Most of you guys picked, should I say. Other ones were like High Elves, Dark Elves, Wood Elves, and I believe the Imperials as well. But this is the race everyone wanted me to pick. So, we're going to go to Khajiit. I believe I'm saying that right. Let's see. I should have asked what male or female, but I'm just going to go ahead and pick male. Ooh, look at all these. What should I look like? Taiga. Let's see, skin tone. Should it be white? Black? Look at my wavy locks. Let's do something dark. I'm gonna be more of an assassin. So let's do something like that. Wait. Be bulky, no. Don't wanna be too skinny. Let's go around there. Next is the head complexion. There's only two. So let's just do dark, dirt color. Let's do some scars. Let's see. We used to be a warrior, so it's only natural to have some battle scars. Got in the cat fight. Yeah, something like that. Something big got me. Let's see, war paint. William Wallace. Half dark, half light. Would be kind of cool. How about maybe let's see, war paint color. One's even lighter now. Let's do black or darkest color I can get. Oh, this is so hard to pick from. Let's do that. Instead, face, nose, weight. Forehead color. Let's do that. Neck color. Yeah, I like that. So many different colors I can put here. Let's do that. I can make this a really colorful cat, or Khajiit, or Can't really see the war paint if I do that, so we'll just do that. I think we're good here. Let's go to eyes next. Get those big ol' eyes. Yeah. Just keep where my eyes are. Oh, yes. Woo! Look at these eyes. These are ridiculous. Let's see. Human-like eyes or cat eye. Look at that. It's like, oh, he's so cute. Okay. Let's see. Oh, there's so many awesome colors I could do. That's just creepy. God, this is so hard for some odd reason. I don't know why this is so hard to pick. What should I pick? Let's go with... I'll probably just keep it the same, maybe. Yeah, I'll just keep it like this. Eye height. Let's see, eye depth. Eyeliner color, let's see. Do I have eyeliner? I can't even tell. See, like, you can barely tell. But that'll work. Eyeshadow. Keep it like that. I think that's good. Brow height. I think that'll be fine with. I think that'll also be fine. Mouth shape. I like that. Mouth height, I think that'll be fine. Chin width. Big old chin. I should just get that a little bit smaller. Yeah, something like that. And chin length. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Let's see. Lip color. Make it bloody. So far so good. Now, our wavy locks. Let's see, what kind of hair do I even want? Do I just want to be cat? Oh my gosh, I don't like, somewhat. Let's see. That warhawk, though. Something like that. I like that. Facial hair. Yeah, no facial hair, hair color. Let's see. Maybe some dock. Yeah, I like that. So just go over everything just real quick. I do like that orange red. Looks kind of tigery. I like it. You know what? I may keep it like this. Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. Let's see, head, war paint. See the war paint just a little bit better. I know I already went through this, but... Let's go to hair. Yes. Yes, I like a lot. Right, down the character, finish name of character, yes. Alright, character name. This is another thing I asked you guys to put in the comments section. And I believe I have a name. So let's put this down. Oop. Switch out my control for my keyboard. Alright guys, I think I came up with a name. So what I did is that I looked through the list again, and I put some of the names together, so it's a mix match of what you guys asked me to put. So here we go. Apollo, Shadow Walker, Apollo the Shadow Walker. So there you go, guys. That is going to be our name. Apollo the Shadow Walker. So, let's do this. Alright, so birth sign for the character. Yes.
You with one of the trade caravans, Kenji?
Alright, so I have 60 health. Ugh, it's horrible. I have good stamina. I have a good carry weight. Let's see. Your sneak increases by 10% faster, and your alchemy and archery and lockpicking, pickpocketing, one-hand skills increase 5% faster. I like that. I like the sneaking skill. Don't really enjoy alchemy that much, but everything else I do. So let's see here. So choose a standing stone. Your standing stone corresponds to the birth sign you were born under and grants you unique traits. You may choose to be born without a standing stone or choose a different standing stone later. So, apprentice, lady, lord, lover, mage, ritual, serpent, shadow. Let's see. Let's do shadow. Okay, this. Once a day, those under the sign of the Shao can become invisible for extended period. Ooh, become invisible for 60 seconds once per day. Like. Alright, choose your class. Your class determines that skill, what skills you will be most and least proficient in. Each class has a unique specialization, favored attribute, and major skills. Choose wisely. So, combat class, magic class, stealth class, custom class. Oh, I do like the stealth class, but what is custom class? That's what I want to know. So, your specialized represents your class primary focus. The skills relevant to your specialization gain +5 and increase +5 faster. 5% faster. Let's go stealth. Class focused on stealth gain. Okay. Light armor, lock picking. So let's go back real quick. Back. Let's do stealth classes. Probably do assassin. So, archery, one-handed, alchemy. See, nimble and quiet, they move in darkness to strike at the unsuspecting. Locks hold no door shut for them. Interesting. Specialization, stealth, favorite attribute, stamina. Alright. I think I like it. So, I'm Apollo the Assassin.
Your kind always seems to find trouble.
Yes.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your men's are turned to elsewhere. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Well, if I don't want to, you can't make me. For I'm a cat. I'm a kitty cat.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero. But a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Oh, here it comes. Ooh. Oh my.
You Imperial bastards!
Well, what a bloody mess.
Death to the Stormcloaks!
I'm not a Stormcloak!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Jesus, still squirting out, what the heck?
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Can I at least get some catnip before this happens? Maybe, yes, no, maybe so. I guess not. Ugh, this is really filthy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries.
Oh my
gosh.
What you see, look up. Dragon! Not good, not good, not good. This is not good, not good. Really blurry.
We need to move now. Up through the tower. Let's go.
All right, we'll do. Going up, going. Oh my freaking gosh! What the hell? Woo! Freaking smog up in here. Poor dude. Never had a chance.
See the inn on the other side.
Yep.
Jump through the roof and keep going.
Always land on my feet. Khajiit style. Let's see. Can't pick any of this up? No, I cannot. Let's get out of here.
You need to get over here. Now! That a boy, you're doing great.
Oh, snap! Get out of there!
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Hey, Imperial, who's about to cut my head off?
I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadbar.
All right, well, you were barbecued.
Stay close to the wall!
Ooh, snap. You smell fear.
Quickly, follow me!
Okay. Hey, I'm supposed to be following you. Let's go, let's go. Ugh. Will do. Good luck, dudes. Can you run any faster? Okay, guys. So I've done this before. One time, a couple times before. I always pick the Rebellion. I'm gonna pick the Imperials this time. Just because they have Roman armor. I can be part of the Legion. Even though the Imperials captured me, it's, you know, nothing personal. My kind always gets into trouble, so.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Was that
really a dragon? The bringers of the end times?
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Alright. Get them bindings off.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
So, I put this mod on where I can... When I crawl on all fours. And then when I run, I do the same thing. Let's see. I do apologize about the lag, but can't really do anything about it. Oh, I also actually forgot to take the auto loot off really quick. Settings, no. Smart looter. Disable, and then let's get some clothes on. It's a light helmet. Let's see.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. Right.
I'm looking. Ooh.
You gotta get that armor on. Give that sword a few swings too.
Let's get a couple swords while I'm at it. Let's see. Let's get some better clothes on, and then got my two weapons here. Look at me. I wonder. I love it. I'm a cat. I'm a kitty cat. I lurk in the shadows. And I hate cucumbers for some odd reason.
Hear that? Stormcloaks. Maybe we can reason with them.
Doubt it.
Imperial dog!
Hold on now. That'll teach you a cause. Let me see if I can get that door open.
Yeah, we weren't really gonna reason with them. So let's see, any good stuff you have on? Yes, no, maybe so. Yeah, spear. I do like that cape. Let's see. Fur gauntlets are actually a little bit better. I'm gonna probably take those.
Let's go.
Let's see. I'm actually probably items. Look through these real quick. Just have only one so I can block. Look at my claws, I love it. Well, that sucks. Actually, really quick. Bruce night vision. So I have claws. Beast claws do more damage per 10 points of stamina. Okay. Feline athletics. Khajiit move 20% faster than other races, take only half falling damage, and jump 50% higher. Holy crap. Survival instinct. Once per day, if your health drops below 25%, your movement and attack speed increase rapidly. Sweet! And of course, I can improve night vision. That's a pretty nasty cooldown. Let's see. Also have a healing power, flame power. I'm not really gonna be using magic. Almost not at all throughout this let's play.
Dragon doesn't give up easy.
No, it does not.
We need to get out of Helgen now.
These Imperials have potions in here. We're going to need them.
Dibs!
That's okay. Come on.
Nice.
An old storeroom.
Alright, let's see.
See if we can find some potions.
Anything? No, I don't really want to have two-handed weapon. But you know, food's always good. Salt. Health potion, heck yeah. Actually, before I do anything else, let's put you on my favorite list. And now, let's go to barrels. Ah, there are health potions and stuff in here. Okay. Let's get some of that salt pile. Kinda ate some of that stuff, but, you know. Get some of the shrooms.
This way.
I'm done. I'm gonna sneak, sneak, sneak.
The torture room. God sends
you. Boom!
Fellows happened along just in time.
Like a boss. Alright, let's see. Ooh. I could do the greatsword, but. Take the cloak and the iron mace. He's still moving.
A dragon, please don't make up nonsense.
Make up nonsense? Why the heck we're down here then? Okay. And the reason why these are purple is because I haven't read them yet. Put that as a mod.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack. Wait a second.
Yeah, I should try and get in here. Try and improve my lockpicking skill. Right about there.
Looks like there's some
boom.
Shield.
Let's see. Okay, good, good, good. These two are, I believe this and this are both, why are they, mods? Basket? Why do I have a basket? That's stupid. Okay. Holy crap, my unarmed is better than these weapons? What? Screw these weapons. I don't need them. Get that cape on because it's sexy. Let's do that. Take that off. And you know what? I may keep this just for later.
Grab what you can and let's
oh my
go.
Gosh, this is awesome. Yeah, I'm a kid. I'm a kitty cat. Khajiit. I know some people are probably going to be mad at me singing that little song, but come on. Look at me! Let's see. Rugged clothing. Bone meal. Get some of that money. They're definitely not gonna be needing it since they're all bone, and that's a lot of freaking blood. Alright.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
You wanna take this?
Stormcloaks!
Ooh, uppercut to the face! And she also got hit by an arrow. Let's see, anything? Nope. Come here! I'm still very surprised. Let's see. Don't need wood arrows. How good my hands are. Better. Let's see. This isn't working.
Let's see what you got.
Anything? Nope. Someone's still over here. Come to me. Sucker. Actually, I probably need some arrows from you. Come here. Bandit. Get the iron arrow. And let's actually get you real quick. Definitely going to be. Let's see. Auto, unequip ammo. You have equipped unknown ammo. Bandit arrow. Please classify. This is arrows. These are arrows. Let's see, I think we're good here. Let's just continue. Pull the lever! I'm mostly going to be using my bow throughout this entire Let's Play. Hopefully I can do something else, but for now, at the very beginning, I use the bow. I sneak around a lot. Let's see, what is over here? Me like shiny things. That's funny. Alright. Go over here. Ooh, more shiny things. Me like. Khajiit like very, very much. Let's see, nothing's over here. Spiders. Headshot. Nope, sorry, that's a butt shot. That marksman up, baby. I'll count that. Count that as a hit. And bigger boys coming down. Beautiful. For I am Apollo. Let's level up. Now, with my mod in, leveling up, let's see. Let's do health. Definitely need to put that health up as fast as possible. That alchemy, though. I don't want points in alchemy. Ugh. Fingersmith. Wayfarer. That's new. Sneak. Let's do marksman. And you know what? Put both of these points in marksman. So every level I get, or every time I level up, I'll get two perks. Two perk points. So... both of those on marksmanship. Let's do light weaponry. I'm probably, in light weaponry, I'm probably going to start doing dual wielding. Probably. Let's see, I'm going to definitely do light weaponry, marksmanship, light armor, sneak, and way barrier. Let's see. Campfires burn 20% longer while in the wilds you move 5% faster. Well, this is new. Usually this is where the lockpicking thing was. Interesting. Can I have my arrow back? Thank you. Ooh! That's strange to have on a spider, but okay. Filled with iron. Blood free poison that does 5 points damage to health. Yeah, let's might as well take that. And let's actually put that on... put on that. And I think I've gotten everything. Let's go up here real quick. I have no idea where my buddy is. Oh, didn't mean to take that. Well. Yo, buddy. Where you at? I love this so much. Stamina's low. Dude, let's go.
Let's see where this goes.
I already know where it goes. I'm way ahead of you. Yes, I already down the drawbridge as well. Actually, there's something I have not done. And it has gone up here yet. Is there anything up here? Nope. That was a waste. Come on, dude. I wonder if I can pickpocket him. Yeah, I cannot pickpocket him. Gosh dang it. What?
Nothing for it but to keep moving.
Of course. So I should drop one that mace I got. Drop it. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. What the crap?
What next? Giant snakes.
Oh, apparently I hit myself. I stubbed my toe. But yeah, giant snakes, I would definitely not like that at all. At all. You know what? It's pretty scary. What the crap? It's weird. Keep hitting something. Haven't been in this room yet.
Hold up. There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. I might be able to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow.
I'm gonna say no.
Or if you're feeling lucky, you can take this bow. Might take it myself.
Whoop! Thank you, poison. Let's see, bandit. Eat some bear claws. And then... where it takes more damage from magic? Who the heck would want that? I don't want to take more damage. Oh, crap. What the crap? I'm gonna call hacks and bullshit. I wanted that money. Where'd it go? It's right here? Nope. Where'd my money go? What's wrong with my vision now? Oh, there it is. I think I'm good here. Oh, there I go. Oh, I went below 25% health. Gosh dang it. Oh well. That is okay. A lot of blood here.
This looks like the way.
Freedom!
Wait.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Yeah, that would be unwise.
The closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out.
It's probably best if we split up.
Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Wow. This game still looks amazing after all these years. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the first episode. If you did, please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Bitches.